all marked with yellow orange ribbon. Keep the ribbon on your left hand side, you can't get lost, okay? When you do the U-turn, you're gonna see a wire or a piece of rope with a bunch of flags on it. That means do a U-turn, figure that part out, all right? And then as you come back, you're just gonna be on the snowmobile trail. It'll be nice, wide, and open, you'll see that. When we come to these fields, each one of these fields, you can see they kind of are compartmentalized. You got the far one, this one, that one. Keep in a clockwise fashion. You go anywhere you want. The hay piles are heavy as fuck. If you run them over, you're gonna flip over, or you can jump them, whatever. You could tear up anything that's brown, because that's already gone. You want to do donuts, whatever, right? Always do that shit in the brown. Beyond that, I'm going to take you around real quick. We're going to do a real quick, easy familiarization. The trails on this end have not been marked. I'm going to take you up to show you them. But speed is always going to be the concern on the slower, on the ones that aren't marked, because we're going to have some head-to-head issues, okay? Any questions? All right, let's have fun. Yeah.